Hello everyone, Honest Ape here, back with some more SnowRunner. Today we're going to be tackling the fallen power line that has gotten the road blocked up here. And I already know that we have concrete blocks that we need right here, so I think I'm just going to run to the warehouse to grab the metal beams, and then we'll pick that up on the way back. Give ourselves a few waypoints here. Just so we know exactly where to go. Should be a pretty simple mission, as long as we don't get stuck anywhere. And it looks like night's coming. So it's going to be mostly dark this time. Now I have upgraded the engine in this truck, so let's see if it makes any difference. I don't know how much it's going to help really in the mud. Since we still don't really have good mud terrain tires, or even off-road tires in any way. Just destroy the tree and keep moving. Simple as that. Up, up, up. Come on. There we go. Need to let it shift into first. Third gear is just spinning. Come on, you can make it. There we go, up and over. Just a little bit of damage. And we'll need the metal beams. And back onto the trail. There we go. Up the mud. You can do it. There we go. Almost thought I was getting stuck. There we are. No getting stuck today. And that should be the hard part done. Everything else should pretty much just be picking up the trailer and dropping it off. I don't think trailers can have like flat tires or anything that we'd have to deal with. Power up. Where'd that marker end up over there? It's weird. Hope you guys don't mind if I steal this trailer. Come on, you can pull it. This is a heavy trailer. There we go. Come on, you can drag it. Right through, no stopping. Definitely not the fastest truck with this much weight on it. We're getting there. Oh, yeah. I wonder if putting it in diff lock would even be faster. Since we're just spinning tires so much. That's probably about the same. We'll just let it spin the tires. Come on, almost on the pavement. Man, this new engine really does suck a lot of gas. Unload that. Unload that. And there we go. All in power line completed. Alright, everyone. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like. And I'll see everyone next time.